गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल स्टूडेंट्स टीचर्स एंड पेरेंट्स इन ब्रिज कोर्स टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व टेस्ट नंबर 3 ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 8 सब्जेक्ट मैथमेटिक्स फॉर इंग्लिश एंड सेमी इंग्लिश स्टूडेंट विद्यार्थी मित्रांनो सेतू अभ्यासाच्या इयत्ता 8वीच्या आज शेवटच्या म्हणजे 45व्या दिवशीच्या चाचणी क्रमांक 3 टेस्ट नंबर 3 मध्ये आज आपण मैथमेटिक म्हणजे गणित या विषयाची सेमी इंग्रजी व इंग्रजी माध्यमाची प्रश्नपत्रिका उत्तरांसह समजून घेणार आहोत विद्यार्थी मित्रांनो इयत्ता 8वीच्या सर्व विषयांच्या चाचण्या आपल्या चॅनलवर उपलब्ध आहेत डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स मध्ये लिंक नक्की पहा मैथमेटिक या विषयाचा मराठी माध्यमाचा सोडवलेला सविस्तर मार्गदर्शनाचा व्हिडिओ देखील आपल्या चॅनलवर उपलब्ध आहेत मैथमेटिक्स ब्रिज कोर्स स्टैंडर्ड 8 टेस्ट नंबर 3 स्टूडेंट्स फर्स्ट एंड सेकंड टेस्ट आर फॉर 15 मार्क्स बट दिस लास्ट टेस्ट टेस्ट नंबर 3 टोटल मार्क्स हैविंग 30 मैथमेटिक्स सेतु करिक्युलम क्लास 8 टेस्ट नंबर 3 सगळ्यांनी आपले चॅनल सब्स्क्राइब करा व्हिडिओ आवडल्यास लाईक व शेअर करा तुमच्या शंका असल्यास कमेंट बॉक्स मध्ये नक्की लिहा आता आपण वळूया पहिल्या प्रश्नाकडे वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन ऑफ दिस पेपर फिल इन द ब्लँक्स फर्स्ट इफ द सम ऑफ द मेजर्स ऑफ टू एंगल्स इज 90 डिग्री देन दे आर नोन ॲज कॉम्प्लिमेंटरी एंगल्स सेकंड 9³ × 9² इज इक्वल टू 9⁵ a^m × a^n इज इक्वल टू a^m + n वी यूज धिस लॉ थर्ड अकॉर्डिंग टू पायथागोरस थेरम इन अ राईट अँगल ट्रँगल हायपोटेनियस स्क्वेअर इज इक्वल टू बेस स्क्वेअर प्लस हाईट स्क्वेअर आन्सर इज हायपोटेनियस फोर्थ पाय इज इक्वल टू सर्कम्फरन्स ऑफ सर्कल डिवाइडेड बाय डायमीटर अँड फिफ्थ 5⁵⁻³ इज इक्वल टू 5⁻¹५ अँड आन्सर इज -15 स्टूडंट शूड मेन्शन आन्सर प्रॉपरली अँड अंडरलाईन द स्पेसिफिक आन्सर ऑफ फिल इन द ब्लँक सेकंड क्वेश्चन सॉल्व 3 ऑफ द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चन्स 8 मार्क्स ईच क्वेश्चन फॉर 2 मार्क्स हियर आर 5 सब क्वेश्चन्स वी सॉल्व ऑल क्वेश्चन्स फॉर युअर हेल्प फर्स्ट इव्हॅल्युएट द एक्सप्रेशन 50 × 5 / 2 + 24 ॲट फर्स्ट आय रीड ऑल क्वेश्चन्स सेकंड मल्टिप्लिकेशन 15xy × 3x² थर्ड सॉल्व फर्स्ट -5 × -3 अँड सेकंड एक्झाम्पल इज -6/3 फोर्थ एक्झाम्पल इज फाइंड द व्हॉल्यूम ऑफ क्यूब हॅविंग साईड 3 cm अँड लास्ट क्वेश्चन ऑफ क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 इज सॉल्व 5 + 5/8 नाऊ वी सॉल्व ऑल क्वेश्चन्स विथ स्पेशल स्लाइड यू कॅन राईट ऑल क्वेश्चन्स स्टेप बाय स्टेप अँड प्रॉपरली क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 फर्स्ट 50 × 5 / 2 + 24 इज इक्वल टू 250 / 2 + 24 125 + 24 इज इक्वल टू 149 अँड आन्सर ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन फर्स्ट इज 149 सेकंड क्वेश्चन 15xy × 3x² इज इक्वल टू 15 × 3 × x × x² + y × y आन्सर इज 45x³y² इन ब्रॅकेट वी राईट आन्सर 45x³y² थर्ड क्वेश्चन इन थर्ड क्वेश्चन सब क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 -5 × -3 -± अँड 5 × 3 = 15 सो आन्सर इज +15 नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 सब क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 अँड क्वेश्चन इज -6/3 -6/3 इज इक्वल टू 2 अँड साइन ऑफ द आन्सर इज -2 आन्सर इज -2 नाऊ नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 व्हॉल्यूम ऑफ क्यूब फॉर्म्युला इज लेंथ क्यूब लेंथ इज गिवन 3 cm So volume of cube is equal to length cube is equal to 3 cube. 3 into 3 into 3 equal to 27 centimeter cube. Volume of the cube is 27 centimeter cube. Now next question is question number 5. Five divided by 5 upon 8 is equal to 5 into 8 upon 5. 5, 5, 1. So 1 into 8 is equal to 8. Answer of this question is 8. Now we are going to solve third question of this question paper. Solve any three of the following question. At first we read all four question. First write three national numbers that lie between two numbers 3 upon 8 and 7 upon 8. Second, if 5 kilogram sugar cost 125 rupees, how much must we pay for 3 kilogram sugar? Third question is expansion. Expand 3x plus 5y bracket square. And fourth question is the number of patients affected by COVID in 5 days is given below. Find the average of COVID patients affected in 5 days. Numbers are 132, 135, 131, 134 and 138. Now we solve all question by separate slide. First question is the rational number between 3 upon 8 and 7 upon 8 are first 4 upon 8, second 5 upon 8 and third 6 upon 8. These rational numbers are between 3 upon 8 and 7 upon 8. Next is question number 3, 2. Let us suppose the cost of 3 kg sugar is X rupees. Cost of sugar vary in direct proportion. So equation is 5 upon 125 is equal to 3 upon X. 5X is equal to 125 into 3. X is equal to 25 into 3 equal to 75. X is equal to 75, and at last we write answer in full sentence. Answer is cost of 3 kilogram sugar is 75 rupees. Next is question number third. Expansion 3x plus 5y bracket square. But we know that a plus b bracket square is equal to a square plus twice ab plus b square. Our expansion is 3x bracket square plus 2 into 3x into 5y plus 5y bracket square. Answer is 9x square plus 30xy plus 25y square. Next is question number 3, 4. The number of patients affected by COVID in 5 days are 132, 135, 131, 134 and 138. We know the formula of average. Average is equal to sum of number of COVID patients divided by total days. Average 132, 135, 131, 134 and 138. Addition of these numbers divided by 5. And addition is 670 divided by 5 is equal to 134. And answer is average of COVID patient affected in 5 days is 134. Next question is question number 4. Solve the following questions. You have to solve any two questions of this. Each question is for 4 mark. First is which two consecutive even number have an LCM of 90? Solution is we are not able to find consecutive even numbers having LCM of 90. So we assume that LCM of two consecutive number is 90, but we know that LCM of two consecutive numbers is 1. Assume first number as x, so second number is x plus 1. Multiplication of both numbers is equal to LCM into SCM. Multiplication of two numbers is x into x plus 1 is equal to 1 into 90. X square plus x is equal to 90.
and we got expansion as x square plus x minus 90 is equal to 0. After solving this equation, we find that x minus 9 into x plus 10 and x is equal to 9 or x is equal to minus 10. But minus 10 is a negative number, so we consider x is equal to 9 and the second number is x plus 1 is equal to 10. Answer is two consecutive numbers are 9 and 10. Student, remember that LCM of two consecutive even numbers is not considerable, so we consider LCM of two consecutive numbers is 90.
Next question is question number 2. Subhash age is more than Sania's age by 3 years. The sum of their ages is 33 years. Find out age of Subhash and Sania. Last question is question number 3. The area of rectangle is 120 square centimeter. If the length is 15 centimeter, what is its perimeter?
Now we solve both example as question number 4-2. Subhash age is more than Sania's age by 3 years. We assume Sania's age as x. So age of Subhash is x plus 3. Sum of their ages is 33. So we got equation as x plus 3 is equal to 33. 2x plus 3 is equal to 33. 2x is equal to 30. So x is equal to 50. And x plus 3 is equal to 80. So answer of this question is age of Subhash is 18 years and age of Sania is 15 years. Next question is question number 4. Third, area of rectangle is 120 square centimeter. Length is 15 centimeter. But we know that area of rectangle is equal to length into breadth. Length is 15 centimeter and area is given 120 square centimeter. So 120 square centimeter is equal to 15 into b. B means breadth. Breadth is equal to 8 centimeter. Perimeter of rectangle is equal to 2 into in bracket l plus b. 2 into in bracket 15 plus 8. 15 plus 8 is equal to 23. And 23 twos are 46. So perimeter of rectangle is 46 centimeter. All the best to all of you students to solve bridge course subject mathematics for English and semi-English medium. We saw all answers briefly. Please like, subscribe and comment for this video. Thank you very much.